two second-generation Filipino-Chinese make it to the Forbes magazine's list of top 50 businesswomen in Asia. Teresita Sy-Coson and Lourdes Josephine Gotianun-Yap. The 62-year-old Coson is the daughter of the Philippines' richest man, Henry C. She is the vice chairman of SM Investments and chairman of Banco de Oro, the country's largest bank. This is her second year on the list. Meanwhile, Josephine Gotianun-Yap is the president and CEO of Philinvest Development Corporation and Philinvest Land. She is the daughter of Andrew Gotianun, the 17th richest man in the country, also according to Forbes. She is 57 years old.